my parents have been asking me every day if we're going to get it yet, when we get to go, and just getting to be here on day one of it is exciting.
So for me to see the first few people go through, it's a culmination of all that hard work by all the men and women across the organization to get those first shots, those first vaccinations done.
Hey, welcome to the dispensing station. Here's a questionnaire and consent form. Please review these.
I think it gives everyone a little bit of hope that the pandemic is nearing an end. I think that it'll help keep the hospitals from overflowing, which other people can get help at that point as well. It just provides everyone a little bit of hope in a time that's not the greatest.
As an organization, it's huge to get as many people vaccinated as we possibly can, so that it ensures their safety when they're interacting with the public. It doesn't necessarily take away from wearing masks, but it certainly protects the individual, the first responder.
And for me to have it, and as far as the vaccine goes, right, and not have, you know, I can rest assured that I'm maybe not bringing it home to my family or to like other loved ones, or even to back to the station. Yeah, so I think it's definitely important for us to have it.
Hey Ryan, what's your date of birth?
They're excited and they're encouraged about the future now that we finally get to deliver the vaccination. So there's a lot of work ahead, but today is a good day.